Hey, Chris here again. Welcome back to Best Korea. And it seems that Bengal is starting to push in a little too much. I wouldn't mind pushing in here, but they're never going to convert it, so I have to push back and hard. As for where I was, Utsang are not willing to give in for a while, but Ayutthaya, I only need, I needed this. We'll take, well, actually it's development. Yeah, Frabang. Definitely. We're still working on Pegu, but I'm not sure I can actually claim anything else. No, I can't. Okay, there's another potential claim I can make there. I was going to speed 5 until you're going to give up. Wait, where's Malika going? He's stuck on my end now or something. Well, Utsang don't have to do anything, really. Hey, I'm going to just finish off the mill for the quality. Again, until I finish off the dip, and then I can actually afford to tech up the dip, then I can afford to tech up the mill so that I don't have that annoying unbalanced research piece of poo. It is a piece of poo. Quite a lot, actually. Sieging them down? Why? I don't know, you must be attack. Were you attacking them or something, stupidly? I need 30 on Pegu, so... who knows? Oh, there's some Lanjiangi. We'll go kill them and head back to Molamine. Or Chimera's gonna try and come do it for me. I got it, lads. They're my own problem, not yours, so... thanks, but you didn't have to. Oh, take the prestige. It's all just flowing in and out anyway. Can I just... come on, Pegu, you are at 30. Oh, Ayutthaya is attacking you. That's not good. Right, I need that claim, though, at 30. Once we get it, we finish off Pegu. Probably tell Ayutthaya to finish off Ayutthaya as well. Specker still... busy. I say a bit busy because okay, Persia's dying. Persia's dying horribly. Uncanny. Sure, convert this one. Still need 30 on you. Come on then. Take that long, really. I mean, it is kind of just, it's all a bit weird with all of this. Having a cooperation. Points. I like points. I don't even get, what is even cabinet cooperation? Is that from... I don't even know what that must even trade. Oh, you guys stop. Just lose some loyalty. Probably end up coming back for it. Go on a diet. Here, instead of losing loyalty, I'll just make you go on a diet. Right, claim passing. That's done. Get rid of the network. I can have a diplomat back so I can actually, you know, tell Utsang that it's time you gave in, but you're not going to, so I won't take... you know what? I don't care about your war reps. I'll take your money, though, because I like money. Alright. I didn't really want this, but... okay, 22 months to convert. Not bad. While I have the opportunity to, I'm going to try and ally the Bengalese. Or not the Bengalese, the Bahmani. No, not the Bengalese. Under no circumstances would I want to ally the Bengal. I do, however, want to ally the Bahmanis. They only have 44k Bahmanis? Really? I thought they had lots more than that. I thought they would have had lots more than that. Bahmanis, that's 74. No, they're just not holding it. Force limit, 249. What is... Spain's force limit is 86. France is practically non-existent. Guyenne is kicked out. And Burgundy's only at 55. Wow, okay. Versus 4700 is obviously stupidly high because they get massive boosts and they're offensive. Bohemia with a lot in their quantity. 240. Yeah, biggest army in the world by quite a bit. And at least I can actually pay for it outright. Rival of rival is Kebab. That might take a while, but... I don't know. I'll have to give it a shot. But anyway, I think Pegu... the time has come for you to be dealt with. Oh yeah, right. How old are you? 39. Yeah, sure. Let's just marry. I like friends. Besides, you hate Bengal, so you'd probably come in for land. If I ever wanted to go against them. Right, I'm going to declare this for Pathing. I want it. Oh. Goodbye, Pegu. You need to go. So you guys can come over here. I really don't need the boats back here anymore. Unless I wanted to go for up, you know, up here and get the friggin' Siberian clan councils. Because, yeah, that's totally going to be something useful. Oh, why is this fort taking so long? Probably because they're not blocking it properly. Alec has died. 59. Regency. Oh, well, you're Regency, so you marry. Yeah, you're young. You marry me. You are young. You shall marry me. That is what is decreed. And get up here. Blockade that shit. And finally, finish off the trade. Caravan power. Final merchant. Again, Siam can't go up. You're going northwards. Philippines can't go north. It's Chengdu. Chengdu into Xi'an is the last one. That's the one I want, and the last one I can actually make use out of. Suddenly, more money for me. Hey, 62 ducats. I'm not actually pulling anything in from California, am I? No, I don't know of California. If I knew of California, I could probably try and pull stuff from there, but... Oh well, the merchants, I'm happy where they are. Besides, they make me money. Always good when the merchants make me money. Now, I don't really need more claims on you. I really just want to break you. Mostly break you up at Malacca. Uzbek has died as well. Wow, you're 20. You should marry me. Actually, I can. I'll just marry you. I'm probably similar. Right? Oh, never mind. I'm 47. It's been so long. Okay, 2nd of January. I get there. 2nd of June. I have someone with better maneuver. Let's see what happens. Damn it, Ayutthaya. Ayutthaya, if they take this, I'm not going to be happy. Almost immediate war deck. Because I'm only fighting Pegu, so, yeah. No, I'm kind of now waiting. They just killed that, but... Shame I wouldn't be able to force vassalize them. They wouldn't take it anyway, because, you know, crazy... They wouldn't take it for reasons. Reasons that they don't seem to want to tell me. Okay, obviously, oh. I think this is the other problem. ISI is waiting on that. Nepal is waiting on that. Anjang is at war with Nepal and Hsenwi, who are about to lose, and Nepal's gonna fail on them, and it's... Oh, it's all a menace. Let's get the claims on Lanjiang then. I guess we're kind of going to be in a holding pattern for a while, because these guys are not willing to. Probably not going to... No, they did... Oh, you motherfucker! And I can't get this either. Well, at least now I have... Oh, now I need far more claims for you. Well, you know what? That's not even... I'm not even going to let you get the cores there. You go here. You know what? I'm not even letting you get the cores. Oh, okay. They peaced out there. Wait, we do have the... Do we have the truce... Oh, we do for 6 more years. Motherfucker. Okay, I need to keep the... I guess I need to keep it going here, then. Nah, whatever. Motherfucking Ayutthaya. Here. You get warned. Actually, gotta warn Bengal as well. So that they stop doing stuff. I had to afford you guys trying to be... Trying to fucking... You know, take over more stuff, so then I have to take it off of you. I'll take the money. You're warned. Warnings for everyone. Warnings everywhere. Yeah, you cancel that shit, Nepal, because I don't care. Even though, because you're already through. That's why you canceled it. Anjang, piss off. You can piss off, because I'm coming for you. Quickly as I can. Right, speed up. It's a full fort. What's even here? There's only a fort too, so I'll probably end up keeping the one here in Marzipan. When I get to it. Diplomat has died. Unfortunate. You can pay full price for level 3 or... Too much. General expires in 4 years. So, actually, I can do that. If only I could get some loyalty off of you guys. Well, I don't care. I'm taking 150 mil. As glorious mil. Right, speaking of points and stuff, could I... Okay, you guys have your Monopoly charters. I'm going to draft some ships. Oh, crap, right. Just give me 100 dip. You guys won't be happy for a while. Could also recruit your minister to put you up to 6570. Every generation, give me 100 admin. Yay, points! Points all over the place. Points for everyone. It's like we're playing at midnight here. Points for pretty much everyone for everything. Oh yeah, those guys. Actually, those are quicker than I thought. But they'll get out of the way quicker anyway. Oh yeah, you get in charge. Not necessarily that I need the bros, but I'm just going to do it because they're half price. Interesting. I've claimed everything I can off of Lanjiang. Make do with that then. And Zija Martaban down. Get out of here. Oh, right. I don't want to make you a subject. No, I just want to eat you. Yeah, I don't care. Get rid of these boars for all I care about. Get out of here. More Pegu to worry about. Okay, I can get rid of this force. Keep that one. Now though, do I have double claim on you? Not sure. But it's within the month, so I can't do that. Anyway, Khmer will go deal with Lanjiang. Meanwhile, Lan Na. Yeah, we'll just get you out of the way while we're here. And keep someone focusing on Ayutthaya. Uzbek starting to westernize. Oh, right, they're adjacent to me. If they actually get much bigger, then I might westernize off of them. I doubt, I suppose. You never know. Okay, I'm not willing to give you guys Canton all that much, but... No, Chengdu's too good. Jian's too good. They're all too good. Though, you already have the 21 dev up there, and you already actually, you already have it all. But the autonomy's ticked down enough. Eh, feck it. Oh, I mean, that gives them, like, practically nothing still. It doesn't really change much. But I may as well give them... Beijing. No, not Beijing. Beijing too good. Here, you can have Jian. And you already have Yumen. Okay, you can have that stuff. As trade, because why not? Like, Khmer is going to come and help out a bit. Or not. I'm going to come here and kill that. Ava might be next, but I wouldn't have a CB. It'll take a while. But that's fine. We'll deal with them eventually. Yeah, you guys will get better. I wouldn't worry about it. We ain't going to have no aristocratic coup here. Besides, this is that's going to expire. 1691. Actually, July 1691. That's actually going to take too long, I think. 4 years at 48. 48 months, double that. Yeah, that's base. Is it 4 years? 3.5. 3.5 years. Yeah. So I need to hope they have a bad thing, otherwise I have to start revoking stuff off of them. I'd rather not do that. Never really had one of these actually fire. Turn me into a noble republic, I think, doesn't it? It's a lot of stuff, and I'd rather not do that. Yeah, you're going up a bit too quickly for my liking. I guess it'd be -1 each month if we stopped this. Yes, it would. Okay, you stop existing. Yeah, I'd just take all that. Oh, and you will stop existing very soon. And this force is sufficient. And this one here, no, well, that's not a force. Never mind. Okay, get home so I can take you as well. Oop. Goodbye. Oh, hey. No more cores for you. I don't care. May as well grind out prestige while I can. Alright. So now we have to sit back and wait a bit. Next one will be Hisenwi and Ava. Mostly. I think... Well, I only need one on both of them, but I can get rid of both of them in one go, and then it's literally me right next to Bengal. Is all I need to worry about. Yeah, you guys are still ticking a bit fast. I'm not sure if their influence is going to drop a bit. If I get more cores, will that help? By reducing your level of development? Although the other thing I could also do is figure out where you are and revoke a province. Like, this thing which you were never really meant to have in the first place. Get over there. That one, these are small enough that they don't matter. That tongue, I might want to take back as well. Yeah, I might end up taking the tongue back. Alright, you guys get into position so I can actually revoke off of them. Where is it again? Okay, they're there. Yeah, you do that. That's totally useful. Yeah, you're suddenly desiring more land. Well, you're not getting it right now. As long as you guys are under... Okay, you guys are slower now. Good, because you're less... Well, you're under 84. Yeah, you're not getting any more land right now. Not for the time being. You guys can make do with what you have for now. Yeah, they might get a bit pissy, but... Eh. Okay, convert that one Hindu. We don't need no Hindu here. We really don't need no Hindu here. Oh, Florida. Whatever, you piss off. Alright, finish off. RC combat ability, discipline. And policies, but there's really no point. Even though trade efficiency is right there. That's a glorious one. But I don't make that much from trade here, so no. No policies anyway. We don't have the glut of points because we're not a babby Western nation. Be able to get a glut of points. I need 40 for the next one in Ayutthaya. Holy shit. They're going to die. And I still can't slander your merchants. Alright, well, I'm starting to fab on you then. Tongu as well. Ah, well. They should get better. Shouldn't. We're nearly halfway, but we're also getting up to where the, to where the granted general will expire, and then there won't be an issue any longer. Hello, landmass separatists, go away. Ideally, we're supposed to die. Oh, internal conflicts in Bengal. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. Nice. No one help them. No one help them. No one help them. Seriously. Bahmani can't. Oh, really? You couldn't have waited a bit, would you? Well, there goes the there goes our glorious Malakan alliance. As you're fighting Bengal, Malakan, yeah, of course. Well, there goes glorious Malakan alliance. So I guess I have to kill their boats. You go there. You can take the 233. Yeah, the pretty shockingly bad general. You can go to Sipsong Banner then. Oh well. Hey, Malakan. Wait, you actually get your boats out? Not sure where your boats have run off to. I'm just going to make sure that they stay put. Oh no, here they are. Actually, that's what you guys can do. You guys are hunting fleets here in Eastern Indian Ocean. All you need to do, really. Ooh, that's a big stack. Not going to get out of that time, am I? Oh, I can. Good. Turn the speed down. I need to deal with this. I need to deal with that gigantic amount of Bengalese. Oh, is that their entire army, though? Looks like it. Alright. You know what you guys are doing now? Stop where you are. I know it's a waste of points, but hit the boot. And this means Khmer attaches as well. No. There, you. Stay supportive right now. Thank you. Okay, except I saw a 2k loss right there for them to start with. They kind of fought back a bit because they have more... They actually have some morale that I need to worry about a little bit. Even though I have to... Oh. Never mind, they actually are winning the morale fight. Come on, Khmer, get in there. Beautiful. Okay, Khmer saved me. Good. Don't need to attach. That was a temporary procedure. You can go back and do whatever the hell you want, really. I want to fight off Malakka, though. Okay, you don't need to boot stomp. You get up to Sleep Sambana. I could bring more troops down, but... Nah. You guys just keep finding people. Gonna have to kill the Malakans, unfortunately. Yeah, you head up to Taungu. Khmer will let Khmer sort themselves out. Hey, get off here. Yeah, you have fun with that, Bengal. You're totally gonna... Yeah, you're totally actually gonna do that, aren't you? No, you're not. It's actually a lot of troops. Yeah, Bengal still have a lot of troops, surprisingly. I may actually do... I think I might have to bring down the third army. Or I could do something else interesting, which is... buff out my existing armies to 40. That's something I could do. Yep. I'll buff you out in a second. Yeah, sure, we'll buff you out as well. I like having stacks of 40 anyway. There you go. Keep going. I'll let Khmer deal with the crap down here. Because it literally is crap down there. Sandaway, you're still finding people, aren't you? Or are you? Whoa, okay. You're gathering too quickly. You're gathering troops far too quickly. Also, whoop, that means you guys need to turn the absolute fuck around. Those of you who are going to Tongu, which is not many of you, actually. You're going here. Is that a 19? Do I take this or wait and see what I can core? I'll hold on. Moral prices... here, you guys need some loyalty, don't you? I'll let Tongu move up. Oh, get in that there. We take this defensively. We have this fight defensively. We should get there in time. We should now count for defender. Yep. And I was hoping Khmer would jump in on that, and which they ran off. Oh, you lost a general as well. Well, time to actually start recruiting them. More six, more fire. All of the fire. Get in there, will you? Like, quickly, thanks. I don't like the fact I'm actually having to use giant armies at the same time. Right, Green Barbecue can move to the fort here. You guys can also move to said fort. Oh, Malik is punching through down south, which is annoying. Where is Khmer? Where have they gone? Are they on top of me here? I think they're on top of me here. Oh no, they're there somewhere. Did I tell you? Did I set you loose again? I did. Should be set loose. You go to Tongu. I think I'm still building. Oh, really? Fuck. Completely lost track of that. Shit. Right, well, Hsenwi can be claimed and come home. You're gonna go to Ava next. I have enough. I have the people back, that is. Okay, network, thank you. Oh, you need to recover a lot. Get behind, get in, yeah, get back into some decent land. I'm actually losing. I think I'm gonna, okay, you know what, we are gonna have to bring down more troops to this. This is turning out to be a hell of a lot more of an issue than originally thought. Time to bring down more of this. Actually, you can join them then. Smugglers, well, that's what we have money for. Nice backlog of money. A nice, glorious backlog of money. Are you guys pretty done yet? Siege of Mong Yang, good. I'm gonna turn around a bit. I need to deal with some Malakans. Hey, 51,000 though? Jesus. Good, you go here. You guys are ready to go. Nothing else building, good. Send these guys. Where are you coming? You're going to Vient and you're going away again. I don't think even you know where you're going. You go into that. Actually, I'll send them both together. There are you. Get together. I just have to force out some Malakans the hard way. Get over here. And then I'll send south so we can get rid of them. Hey, we stole some heavies. Nice. Right. Backup has arrived. And you wiped. You wiped so much. Why can't I go... Oh, we can't go into you. Okay. Oh, Dahong and Hsenwi. Keep going. You guys go north. You are on some... you're on that duty. Ooh, there was a conversion I could do. Good. Do that. Yeah, true suit sang, but they didn't really matter, so pfft. Nuts to that. Spanish Louisiana exists. Hmm. Alright, you can go grab another province, then stick in Nakhon Tung. Nope, not you, just one of you. I was only meant to select one of you, not both of you. Just move to the fort and kill it. Right, you go down there. How's this done here? Oh yeah, that trust just evaporated. We had that up so high as well. Alright, gotta kill some Bengalese. Don't like them being available. Yeah, you're still trying to... Ooh, Malaga's actually expanded. Oh, they finally got their colonist. Well, that's good. Ooh. Good, Khmer's already on us as well. I will help them because these guys have to go. Yeah, just leave them out for all I care. Good. Okay, we do need to get rid of the fort first. Honest now starting to push in. Good. Not bad, Honest. You know what you're doing. No, Molten. No. Go away, Molten. Go back, do whatever the hell it is you were doing, but it's not that. Oh, good. It's expired. There we go, finally. No more crap with you guys. So, I actually afford to give you somewhere now. I know you guys were pissy before, but do any of these provinces have some good? You know what? You're good enough. Oh, you want more, don't you? Why am I not surprised? You already have that, you already have those. Any of these any good for manpower? Not particularly. I think I've already given them all of the super manpower. No, except for you. I guess all the threes you can have as well. Okay. It's not bad. Hey, you guys are together. Good. You can also go hunting fleets in East Indian Ocean. So that was a siege up here. Good. Quickie split, take some provinces. Ideally without losing a general, but so be it. Generals are kind of half made to die, unfortunately. Okay. Both of you meet up here. Actually, no. One move on, one move here. We have enough cannons to get through this. Holy crap, that fort defensive mentality. Also, they're leading the siege as well. Whoa, guys. Okay, you guys should be up here. You guys are also going here because I want you guys together. Alright, come back. We'll get these occupied provinces. Alright, let's merge you guys together, please. That would help. Where are they? Where the hell are you guys? Okay, get in there. Good. Now merge. Oh, there's an upgrade. Okay, upgrade. Hunting fleets. East Indian Ocean. But your repair threshold is slightly damaged, but be bold as well. Now, do all that stuff. Okay, you guys together. To Darang. Okay, I think we've sorted out the Bengalese problem. At least I hope we will. Better. All we need is this to fall. Bahmanis is... Oh, Malwa's out. Yeah, I don't care about Malwa. There we go. Oh yes, I need to come here. Can I even, like, tentacle that far? No. I want that. I want that. Because I need that. So give it to me. Okay, we got Chittagong as well. And you're the only other general. Oh, you're pretty good. You're not 3-star good, but you're pretty good. And Nepal, I guess. It's because of the Malakan, yeah. Yeah, it's because Malakar are still in it, and they're going to be an annoyance. You guys are going to take a while to repair as well. You're 18. Should marry me. Arcan and Ayuta. Sweet, good timing. Come down south, lads. I'm gonna need a lot of you because I'm about to start punching. I'm about to punch into Ayutthaya, which means I'm gonna need this guy. Actually, I'm really gonna need this guy. Siege down Ayutthaya as quick as possible. You're coming. You'll eventually be here. Ayutthaya needs to go. I'm taking my Pegu. You can call in whoever the hell. You can call in Ava and Arakan and his. You know what? You can call them all in for all I care. Ayutthaya and Nepal. Eh. Arakan. Jumper. Oh, Jumper. Okay, I can't make Arakan co-belligerent. And ideally not a Senui a co-belligerent. In fact, I don't even need to make any of them co-belligerent. I want my Pegu back. I want my Pegu, you fucking tosser. Good. And now I can kill all of these in one shot. Seriously, I want my shit back, you tosser. Get over. Get. Just. No. Ein. All of this shit. Ein. You're gonna hand it over. Fuck tossers. You guys are still just repairing. Is there one? Oh, it's one boat you're repairing. Ah, you'll get out eventually. Wow, his Senui just crumbling. Well, technically, so is this. Only have a 2 siege general. That's probably why. Well, that fell fast. Next force. That fell fast. Next force. This is all it's gonna be. Next fort, next fort, next fort. Senui, you know what? No, you just need to go. You don't go away and no. All need to just go. So you go, that's it, you're gone. Hey, sale of titles! Guess what, I need stability. Oh, finally some stability. Though I've had plus 3s for a while. Now, someone in Ava. Wait, what did you take back? Oh, something else over here. Oh, Pagan went back to them. And I'll worry about that in a sec. I've got important shit to do, like sieging this shit. Okay, that was quicker. You guys are still hunting boats, which is good news. You're still sieging, which is good news. You are... I'm blockading something. See, why don't you guys head over here? See, isn't that a toss that you head over to the boats and you smash the boats? It would make a bit of sense, wouldn't it? Also, you can just march in and kill that. Malakans. This is why you don't stay. This is why you shouldn't have been allied to them. And you die for it. You see? See how that works? You see how navies, how your navy is going to have a really hard time. Need some ship durability. You're mine. You're going up here. Okay. Onto the force, which is actually the real block here. Yeah, man. One of these has to fall. There we go. Well, there's Ava down. You split. Go there. You're going here. And when you're done with that, you're going to Mong Nai. Yeah, just kill them all. Oh, that was a glorious, glorious naval battle. All of the glorious naval battles. Go on. Sort him out. There we go. You didn't go far. Don't know where you're gonna go. Oh, Ayutthaya's basically done. Well, I'm having this stuff back. Do I want Ayutthaya? Well, I'm gonna take these. I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna take this. That's 96 just off of you. But I have these guys to deal with as well. What are you? You are Theravada. I need you as well. I'm just gonna be taking all of this shit. Ava, get out of here. Stop existing. 86. I don't care. Get out. Oof. 33.2. Fine. You guys combine. Actually, no. Go here. I don't want any Condottieri, Dali. Thanks. But no thanks. Don't really need them right now. Oh. Oh, that is disgusting. Why did you... Bengal, Delta, Kaka, lots of Tabahmanis. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I gave cores to... Woohoo! Okay, you kind of overdid me a little bit there. Just a little bit. No, I'm thanks, Dolly. I'm fine, Dolly. That went to Bengal. Well, you guys need to merge. Crap, now I actually have to core some shit. Which is annoying. So I was about to take a crap ton off of you. Well, you know what? I can just hold you for however long. I'm just gonna hold you then. Piss off, Ayutthaya. Piss off, Asenwi. No, I'm gonna hold you until these things core. Once they're cored, then we're good. Then we're done. Oh, you can come back to over here then, I guess. Poof. Oh, Malika doesn't give a shit anymore. How did you? Oh, you broke the marriage. All right, good riddance to you. That's what I've Bahmanis for. Oof. Yeah, there. Let's marry. I should probably increase relations with you as well. Alright, you guys get your stuff together. You are stuck down here. Okay, nothing else can core. Nothing else can be taken until all this is done, anyway. So, you get occupied. Oh. Do you mind, Senwi? Ooh, Dipple Insult on Yi, eh? Don't make. I wouldn't mind. I'm probably going to use that. Ooh, chase them down. They got boats. They got boats I want to sink. Wait, what? I lost a boat sailing through here. Must be one of the ones I captured somewhere. Because that doesn't normally happen. But I'm probably gonna, you're probably going to lose another one or something, aren't you? Well, it wasn't that hazardous. Let's get in. Yeah, we ain't done. So, no. You're going to go back here where there's actually supply. I need to core shit first. Unless I want to eat a monumental amount. And it's not. No, I'm going to be eating overextension. You know what? Fuck it. Balls to the wall. Oh, hello, overextension. This is going to be a killer. Good thing I have an army. Good thing I have a big army. I'm going to have to squish a lot of this. This is going to probably cost me. Good thing I have an army. A big army at that. It's going to be so much eating off you. Another 86%! Fucking hell. You know what? It's 86. You know what? Fuck it. No, I'll take this. Khmer can have the rest of it. I'm going to make Khmer eat some of this. Do you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to make Khmer eat all of it. Or eat all of that, at least. Khmer, Khmer, Khmer. Oh, okay. Well, Khmer eats those, anyway. For another 40%. Take all of this. Get rid of your cores. Get rid of a core on me. Or on my vassal. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Nearly 200 OE. Oh, you guys. Okay. Every army is on rebel stomping duty. Because this is gonna take a while to core. All of this. That's a lot to core. We're in for a tumultuous 3 years. And we're going to... I don't know if I can say enjoy them, but we're going to have them in the next one. Ooh, that's a bit much.